broadcasting now so you guys can watch me. God dang it. Oh my god. Screw these
people.
You
better
people.
Be good at it like
Holy
you are at zombies.
Holy crap. Wow. I'm not bad. I mean, when you see what I'm writing, you'll see, okay, yeah, that's pretty darn awesome. So I've at least reached this level, but wow, these people, holy crap. One person watching now. You see this? Look at this.
They've got, what's the thing called? I forgot the big one.
A Bronto. They've got Brontos, yeah.
No, not Brontos.
The Quetzal?
The big pterodactyl. Yeah, the Quetzal.
Yeah, the Quetzal. Yeah, they got a Quetzal with a freaking platform saddle. Screw these guys.
There must be high levels.
Cool. Yeah, Quetzals are hard to get. Oh, God, look at this freaking base. That's massive. God dang it. Let me check my map.
Place is massive. That must have took some time. This is like a massive group.
Michael is? Oh, that's cool. I can't see the chat. I can't see chat. I guess I could bring my laptop out here and look at chat that way. Maybe I'll do that. What do you think, Jake? I think that's Jake. No way.
You guys, I'm gonna mute you lot so I can watch it.
Okay. I'm just covering more of the map, essentially. That's why I'm out here. But my god, these people have really made something out here. Screw these guys. Huh. Man, I've actually flown around a lot of the place now. Oh, wait, getting low on energy. Probably shouldn't cross the ocean yet. This pterodactyl eats up a lot of meat. I'm getting comments, but can I see them like here?
Paz, it's mostly just me and Michael.
Okay, I figured, but still I can't see them at all. I guess I just need to bring my laptop out here if I really want to see what Michael has to say. Oh, God. Who's Margaret Thatcher? Alright, let's see what these... Oh, God, they got a freaking frog. A Beelzebuthal. Borful. Got that freaking saber cat. Pterodactyls. Trikes. Oh, one of those nasty gators. Patchy. Pocky. I got the freaking bird over here. The heck is that? Is that an egg? What is that? That's an egg. I want that. What's up? What's up? Can I?
I have an awesome story, Long. It's about your hard drive, Paz.
Oh no. I'm an egg stealer. I'm surprised I was able to do that, honestly. No. Alright, now I'm interested. Let me just hover and grab my laptop. Put my headset on. This. Top 5 cartoonists who hated their work. It's a funny list. Okay, this is my channel. Live now.
Paz, can you go back to your base, please?
Yep. I was just getting my laptop out. Okay, I got a notification. Hey, Mike, sir, how's Navy? No, wait, that does say Navy. It's still misspelled, though. As I have an awesome story, it's about your hard drive. It's a long story, by the way, so it'll take a while to type. Okay. I've got 4 people watching now. Cool, a new record. This means I'm famous by 2007 standards. Even then, it's still YouTube famous. Even then, that's just someone going to the zoo. Oh, the zoo's fun to go to. Oh, no, that's a Bronto. What is that, though? Oh, yeah, it's this guy's place again. He's got some cool stuff. He's got a Rex, got whatever the heck that thing is. Oh, that's cool. That's one of those turrets, I think. I'm just flying around looking at everyone else's stuff. It's like, look how awesome everyone else's stuff is. I freaking suck. Oh, what time is it? What's up? Oh, it's 7:30.
You went past that house, yeah? It was a Spino. They're better than T-Rexes.
Spino? Oh, yeah, good old Spino.
You said, what is that?
Yeah, Spino. That does sound right. Yeah, that does sound right. Thanks. Oh, almost out of energy. I better land. Don't lag. Oh, I'm pooping. Okay. Everyone loves pandas. Oh, I lost it. Okay. Amazon called me lately, notifying me that the package that I sent you, the address and I, will not make it to the item that you requested to be dropped at this. Oh, God. I don't know. It cuts off there. Any eggs? No. That's the reason I came back here, was those eggs. However, I did steal someone's egg. Okay, so I got the trike, I got 3 Dillos, and that's it. Aside from the terrace here. I should probably level them up. Alright, let's see how fast I can get to the, Western base, which I have had very little to do with. Yay. That's true. Most creatures are better than people. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, God. Address via UPS truck has made an unexpected turn into a lake? I've been asked for further details, and they told me that on during its route, it hit a patch of black ice and careened into a lake near. Okay, I'm probably not going to get it anytime soon then. This external hard drive Michael got me for Christmas. Oh well, I'm not suffering for it. Dear God, I hope they're okay. To kill everyone's buzz, there was the story of a woman who, her truck ended up in a lake somehow. It might have been due to black ice, but luckily she knew exactly where she was. So she called 911, told them where she was. 911 could not find her. She knew exactly where she was, but because of how ill-equipped our services are, they couldn't find her, and she drowned. Yep. Now, oh, wait. Des Moines and I will get a full refund, or I can send it to the current or different address. So you do still want me to send mom and dad address, or your... Oh. I'm pooping. I don't know. I guess we'd better send it to my address in Illinois. So I'll have to send you that. Now then, where's the western base? It's still light out, amazingly. Oh, there. Is that it? Yep. Oh, hey, that's close. This is the western base. They got a lot of cool stuff here, including three Rexes. Three Rexes, yep. Oh, yeah, and a woolly mammoth. Hey, George. Oh, wow. Female? I need to get these two to the south base. Oh yeah, they got this Carno. I should tame a Carno. It wouldn't be hard. Oh, I hear scorpions. There they are. They got scorpions. These things are awesome. They can put anything to sleep. Well, not anything. Ankylosaur, this thing for getting metal. This, and then, yep, three Rexes. Dear God, Rexes are huge. I'm getting shared XP from also too. I could. Got both of those. Steal them like a big girl. Oh no, get back here. Oh no. Rexes. Oh god. Pronto. It's dark. Night doesn't last nearly as long as day, though, so that's nice. Let's go this way. See, that cold part is still pretty dangerous. Even with armor on, it'll still hurt me if I'm there. So you need special cloth armor, I think. I'm not sure what it's called exactly. Oh, but yeah, send it to Illinois. I'll have to send you my address, Michael. Freaking lake. Oh no. Oh, that's an allosaur, I think. It's got arms. Carnos have weird arms. This guy has actual light and electricity. Huh.
The UPS structure is in the way.
Oh no. Well, crap. Oh well.
I mean, that's pretty hilarious.
Yeah, as long as no one died. That's why it's better to not find out if anyone died and just assume everything's okay. The whole situation is really interesting for everyone. They did inform that UPS driver is okay. Yay! God, that thing is actually pretty far away. I need to land before I try to go there. Good thing about the beach is I can see the ground. Boop boop ba-doop. Boo 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 boo. Oh, what is that? Oh no. I think that's just a couple of other players. Yep, it is.
Patterns are better than people. Yes, you can.
Survival is the best game in the world!
Hello?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, it has to still here. Alright, how do I start a fire?
You put fuel in it, like fiber, thatch and wood, and just light it. Light it up, up.
So Michael brought up as an external hard drive.
And?
It never got there.
We were wondering why it's so late. Turns out the UPS truck drove into a lake. The driver's okay.
That sucks.
Oh, hey, a grenade.
Awesome, fun with that. How do I start the fire?
You just hold triangle. It should give you the option. Or you can just go up to it and hit triangle. It's cold. Yeah, it's cold here, though. My health is going to start going down. Never been here before.
I can't put it in.
You can't? Well, there's only 3 slots, so maybe you have too much in there.
Why do I start the fire, then?
Hit triangle. Just walk up to it and hit triangle.
Away.
I'm freezing. Better get to warmth immediately. Okay. It's starting to hurt.
I have been!
Okay, cool. Hey, is that the volcano?
Wait, okay. So... Oh, that's what I have to do.
By the way, I am broadcasting for these guys, so...
Oh, cool. Alright, light fire.
I had 4. I think it was down to 2. But still, that was cool.
I have the fire
Littened. Okay, that's one way to say lit. Enlightened. Ooh. Illuminated.
I like
online thesauruses. I love thesauruses.
Alright, let's get ourselves some thatch.
Okay. Ooh. Well, I'm here. I might as well get some metal.
Ooh, where should I put my house? Right there. Boom!
Not much metal for some reason.
Go!
Okay, instantly got a lot more metal. This pick is gonna break here soon.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
What time do you think you'll be on tomorrow? I don't know, whenever.
Oh, how heavy am I? Actually, I'm not that heavy.
9 a.m. Power. 2.
Alright, I better leave it at that.
Tomorrow, I'm not gonna play any games.
Three.
We're not.
Cool.
4.
Oh, wait, I meant this. Oh, someone's got a fabricator up here.
Okay. Okay, and now I want to get more fat. Hi, Stegosaurus. You giant, adorable thing, you.
I'm not sure. You get a trophy for reaching the highest point.
Oh, it never occurred.
Like, oh, yeah, that sucks. I'll try to join 177, then. Just restart the game.
Do I lose everything then, or...?
No, it's still on that server, but if you come to my server, yeah, you will lose everything. Honestly,
yeah,
what you call everything
so
is very
people.
Little. I know.
What do you mean it's so very little? What's that so?
It's very little. You had some thatch. Who cares? I have 200 metal.
So do I.
Metal ingots. Metal ingots. Oh god, I better find the ground before long. I want that purple one over there, though. Ah, someone's already reached it.
I'll show you. See how it's like when you're sitting here, it takes a little... So like right now, I can't move my cursor. This takes a little
while. It takes some time. It does.
There we go. Alright.
It's been newly released. It takes a while. Where the heck am I? I have this large open field. Huh.
Oh, join.
Whoops.
What
was that? Oh, it's a dillo.
I have to do a refresh because it has 71 out of 70 players.
Yeah. Oh, I'm too close to the cold area. Yeah, you just have to wait. You can spam refresh or spam join until it works. But if it says 70 out of 70, then you'll get in before long.
It says 71 out of 70.
Okay, that's still not too bad. Just keep refreshing until it says 70. Then when it says 70, you might want to try hitting the join button until it works.
Okay, me and you need to find a server.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a bulla. Someone likes to have four, so now I do that too. Always have four bullas on me. I have no idea where I am. What time is it? It's 2:30.
I'm just gonna try ahead and join.
All right. Does it say 70?
No, it's just 71.
I wouldn't spam join yet then. I would just spam refresh. Sometimes it'll kind of error out and it just won't work. No real reason, it just won't work, so. BRH. Alright.
Oh, BRH. Yeah.
Oh, nice blue crystal.
I know, I'm getting it tonight.
Creeping. And Michael, don't forget Michael. That's not bad. And if you do want to start on a different server other than 177, I suppose I'd be willing to restart.
Really?
I suppose. But it makes sense for us to join this. I've got a tribe. We could just take over the southern base. I don't think they'd mind. Because it's tough to get into this server. I think it's going to be tough to get in all the servers. I hear they're going to up it to 100 when they can, so that'll help.
I'm going to join this one. Wait, what is EU?
European Union. It's a European server.
European Union, bro. Which we're out of it. We're out of the European Union.
Yep, good luck. I know your position on it.
We get all the migrants out of our country.
Oh, that is. The migrants that have been living there for 30 plus years. Going to life and family. Dang it.
All the ones that have very little are scorched earth.
Oh, yeah. Don't go to Scorched Earth. That is a hard map.
I'm not going to.
Yeah, that is a hard one. There's Carno Island over there with that red beacon on it. Very dangerous spot. I keep flying further and further away from my base. Maybe I should go back to my base.
Oh, I found one! But the only thing about it is that it's a 69, so you won't be able to join.
No. Although I'm patient, I can join it easily. Yay, the sun's coming out.
Okay.
Hey, I pooped.
And wait, I don't know if it's a PvE. I hope it's a PvE. I didn't check.
You should. That's why you should filter only PvE servers. Because, yeah, we are not doing a PvP server. It would not go well.
Yeah, no. I don't want to.
Not going to happen. Screw that. You know what sounds like a terrible idea? A hardcore PvE server. That just sounds like a terrible idea. PvP server. Was that a Diplo? There's a Diplo. Diplos are weird creatures. They never attack you, no matter how much you try to kill them. They never attack you. They just nuzzle you because they want you to love them.
Ow! Oh, it's don't you mean...
Wait, don't you mean a Diplo?
Maybe. Probably. I say Diplo. Yeah.
It's a Diplo.
No, it's a Diplo. No, Diplo is the little spitters. The Diplo is the Bronto-like creature. Pretty darn sure on that. Diplo. Yep, Diplo is a fairly new one. Still don't have 80% of the map, apparently. You gotta... Nice. I think that Rex just pooped. I wish I put the poop to more use, though. It is fertilizer.
Fertilizer?
Yep. Oh man, the Northern Shore. Good times.
I left, because that one's PvP.
Good idea.
I literally spawned in, and this dude came up to me and killed me right away.
Yep. PvP surfers, that's why you stay out. Stay out, stay away. What's Michael saying? Flint and steel, duh. Oh man, scorched earth.
You should, it's only $54. Well, $54 for the whole thing, but I'm not gonna play scorched earth anyway.
Yeah, not for a while at least. When this becomes too easy. Grammatical errors, I didn't proofread. Oh shoot, that's a red one. Duh. Allah Akbar. The beautiful thing is the NSA is definitely listening to us right now.
Doesn't that mean I like a bar?
I don't know. Maybe in some...
I do like a bar.
Maybe. Oh god, another blueprint for a medium crop. I should take it out so no one else has to deal with that. Oh shoot, I'm hungry. I still say you should try to get on 177.
Right.
Oh shoot. My pterodactyl's gone through all the meat. Welcome to Carno Island. Everything on here is... deadly. Very deadly.
Oh, 69!
Woot.
Hold on. I'm gonna try it.
Oh god, there's a Rex.
What?
One remaster.
Nah, I'm playing zombies, yo.
I'll play
neat.
You will?
As soon as it gives me the option, I'm about to start it, so.
See, Jack and Brayden are like best friends, man.
No! The server's full!
Yeah, that's why when it's at 70, I would just hit join, because it takes so long to refresh now for some reason.
Okay, I'll leave this. I just got up a thing, so.
What does it say? 70 out of 70?
Yeah, but I just hit refresh. It was at 69. I hit...
Yeah.
I joined it. That was
69,
cool.
69!
Then I hit refresh. Shut up, Brady! Then I hit refresh, and now it's 70 out of 70. So when it's off, I'm gonna hit join.
I would just hit join now.
Storyline zombies to...
Don't even refresh.
That added a whole storyline. Brandon and Jack, I'm kicking y'all from the party. Can you guys make your own party so it's quiet?
Sure.
I wouldn't kick them. They won't be able to come back.
Yeah,
I'll just meet you guys.
No, we'll meet you.
Okay, appreciate it. Oh, wow, this looks great.
Has John to meet you as well?
Yeah, might as well.
Okay.
Thank you.
No, not me. Don't mute me. Has not mute me.
No, I'm not muting anybody. I landed. There we go.
I'm spamming join, but I'm getting nothing.
Yeah.
We need to find like a really low populated server.
If you can find one that has very few people on it, I would definitely join you for that. But I think I'm not sure that server exists.
That server
exists. Yeah, I'm not sure it exists.
I think it's because everyone's awake right now.
Yeah, right now is yeah, definitely the time is a factor. Cause I hopped on last night, there were like 30 people on, 40 people. So it's definitely the time of day. It definitely plays a factor. Some days are
what
easier.
What time do you think people will stop getting on?
Oh, I think at 8 p.m. Central.
Yeah,
oh, nice,
woo!
Nice.
Guys.
Yeah, no kidding.
If it did, I would literally turn off my PlayStation.
It can happen.
I would
this
install it.
Yeah. This guy was flying on his pterodactyl. He had just left us. Just
what?
Left us flying on his pterodactyl. And then he DC'd. I didn't know where he went. I didn't know where his pterodactyl went.
Yeah.
Couldn't find him. We lost it. And the saddle.
I
That's what we wanted,
that.
The saddle.
I don't know if it'll work.
Oh, man. I need to land. I don't want to land in a swamp, though. As long as a Titan bow, it doesn't get me. Sorry?
Oh, oh. My god, there's like this giant building has.
You can't attack people in your own tribe. Alright, so where are you? Where are you, Carriage?
Oh, is this a zip line?
Do ziplines? Are ziplines in this game? I don't know.
Nope. Alright, Alex, let me tell you. How do I check my map?
Hit that touchpad.
I cannot read it. I am. Say where I am.
It should have an area that you have discovered, a part that's filled in. So where is that?
Oh, I'm like on the left. I'm approximately 80 lay and 40 lawn. Yeah, latitude is about 80. Longitude, we'll say about 35.
Okay, that's not too bad. I don't know.
I'm here. Okay, if you want to find me,
I think I know where you are.
You'll see this giant, like, boxed in area, and then there's like a brontosaurus or whatever. A raft!
Yep, there's rafts in this game.
Can I take it?
Maybe. If someone left it idle for long enough. Seriously? 6 hours? That's it? Nice. Because I think it's got to be inactive for like 7 days before you can claim
no,
it.
No, 6 days.
Okay. That makes sense.
Alright, Haz, I don't know where you are. I'm kind of scared.
Yeah,
well, I'm take berries.
It's going to take me a while. Yeah, you just do typical survival stuff, and I'll grab my boat and come out to you.
Right now, I'm going to work on berries and like wood and stuff and all that.
Alright. Oh man, these people have a greenhouse. Screw that.
I want to live like where you. I want to live near you.
So when I get on tomorrow, we can go tame some animals.
Yeah, taming's pretty cool.
Oh yeah, I leveled up, Doggy G.
Nice.
I'm
pretty sure I can't invite you. Maybe they'll give me admin.
If you're admin, can you pick people?
Probably.
Oh, that would be so cool. You could, like, pick people if, like, there wasn't enough room for me to lose. You'd be like, adios.
Oh, man, I hope that's not a thing.
Why?
I'm not sure. There's probably a max to how many people can be in a tribe. I don't know.
Ooh, I found a cool little hut.
Nice. Someone else's. Yeah, there's a lot of little huts scattered all over the place.
So can I get on your raft with you and then we can go back to where you live?
Yeah. I gotta get to it first. Where am I? Oh, I need to kill that thing. Stop lagging, stop lagging. My pterodactyl That's needs some meat. They need some meat.
There's no rocks. I swear these people stole them all.
Maybe. Okay.
Okay, but you gonna be on early in the morning?
Probably. Yeah, I'll try to get on the server. That is a rock.
Early morning? I think you could. How is it removed? Wow.
Huh?
Okay, whoa. No, this
Which
is
means
EU.
You'll be able to...
Oh. Yeah. Oh, hey, someone's taking the Rex out for a spin.
What
are you on? My pterodactyl. I don't have a Rex.
Steal the Rexes for us, please.
Nope.
Oh yeah,
getting
a bunch of berries.
Yeah, I can try to invite you guys, but should probably. Yeah, you don't want to go around and get someone else's tames killed. That always sucks. Coming back to find everything dead. Okay.
All right, as I. I'm right, I'm still in the same area, but I'm just in a little bit more deep in the woods getting some, trees.
Okay. I don't remember. I never do it. I don't remember. I think it's something like R1X. I can't remember. It's something weird. Maybe it's R1 and touchpad. Okay. Maybe R2 and touchpad. Like at the same time. Working on it. I think I know where you are. Oh my god, I'm so hungry.
I'm hot?
Hot just means your thirst decreases faster. So, don't worry too much about it. You're typically always going to be hot or cold. It's best not to worry too much about it. If you're cold, you can... Yeah.
How dare you?
I think it's R3. Or is it Sprint?
Why would you leave a dead body here?
It might just be someone's unconscious body. That because when you log off, when you exit the game, your body is still there.
Come on, Joe.
Oh, yeah. Well, not in this server, but a dinosaur could kill you. You could drown if you're so unlucky.
Come on, Joe. Come on. I'm going to make sure you die. There you go. Bye! Oh. Bye, Joe! he's drowning.
Poor Joe. Good. Oh, no, it's just there. Okay, let me check my map.
Oh, man.
It's probably why I should have grabbed the pterodactyl. Okay, yeah, I think this is it.
You didn't really say anything.
Alright.
You're hot, you should find some places.
Okay, come back to the shore if you aren't there.
Alright, hang on. Okay, I am at the shore. I'm here.
Oh, I see a raft.
Oh, are you on your pterodactyl?
Nope.
Oh, there's this guy on his pterodactyl. Hi! Oh, don't crash!
Alright, I'm gonna wander the shorelines.
Alright. Where's that raft you were talking about? Because I see a raft here. I probably should have hopped on my pterodactyl. Oh well, poor planning on my part.
Hang on, am I sure this is where I am?
Let me be sure. Like, when you say 80, you mean the vertical number, right?
I told you, if you look at your map, longitude, going to the right,
is 35.
I'm at 35. Yeah. Latitude, I'm at 80.
Okay, I just wanted to be sure we didn't have a miss. You see some big ugly raft with a trike on it? Because that's me. Oh, I do see a guy on his pterodactyl over there. You and I are gotta be close. Here, let me...
Did he just fly by you?
No, I see him out there. You know what? You might be on the other side of this fort. Let me see. Oh, no.
I'm in, like... There's, like, a... Where I am, there's, like, a little peninsula. Here, let me send you a screenshot.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. That's where I am, too. Oh, God. The broadcast just showed that. Are you at the very tip of it? You should go to the very tip of it.
Here, hang on. Just look at that first, and then...
Okay. Oh, God. Is that a tame? It's coming right for me, so I really hope it's a tame. Yeah, someone's riding it. That's definitely where I am.
Okay, what's that out at sea?
What is that? Yeah, it's something out there. Looks like a Bronta. Oh no, it's a shark. Look underwater.
Yeah. Let me look at that thing again. Thatch building.
Huh. Oh my god, Haz, I can't find you.
Yeah, you're by...
Wait, did you just cut down a few trees?
Nope. I am still on my raft. I'm looking for that thatch building, though. Oh, yeah. Constantly. Like, every time you would log off, all your house would be destroyed, your tames killed, and you dead. Every time. Boy, something really wants me to go that way for some reason.
Oh, I see a giant thatch building.
Yeah, I saw that in your picture.
Oh yeah, no, that... I thought you were... Okay, yeah, I'm looking back.
Huh, you're sure you're there and not that other area on your map?
I pooped.
Okay. Okay, you pooped. I'll be able to find you easily now.
Yeah, now you can smell around. Oh no, I think I'm at the other spot. Yeah, I'm at the other spot.
You think? Oh, alright.
Sorry, Haz, I lied.
Oh, I got, the phone's ringing here. I'm probably not gonna answer it. Oh, it's dead.
That is a T-Rex. It is. It's a team. Oh my lord. Oh my lord! Everyone, please let me go in. Open Sesame! Okay. That is not a T-Rex. Might be a Carna. That's a T-Rex. Bop! Got her dead. Oh, Luke. Sup, big boy? Let's... I'm scared. Go, get me out of here.
out. I can demolish it. Kaz? Oh no. Where? Where? No, I don't. Oh, that thing? Oh. What's up, baby girl? Oh, that's a nice butthole. Let me tell you something. You're gay. On me now. Oh! Oh. It's alright, baby. Don't get mad. Don't get mad. She doesn't like being fisted. Ah, no! Stop it! Stop it! Please stop it! Please stop it! Hi, baby! I'm sorry! I never meant to offend you! Oh! Ah! 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 I'm sorry! Okay, I'll never... I have a broken bone. I'm just gonna leave. I'm sorry. Oh, please forgive me. What you gonna do with all that? All that junk is out your drunk. I'm gonna get you drunk. Get you drunk with my talents! Oh, I pooped! Oh, there it is. See it? Oh, I wanna pick it up. Added human feces! Can I eat it? Please. You ate raw, rotten feces! Oh, Jesus. Oh, I didn't mean to eat it. Oh, no. I think I have diabetes now. I'll be okay. No. Can we ride him? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can hear you.
Duh, my mic was off. Sorry about that. Okay.
Oh yeah.
You still on the shore?
I am. Are you? What the hell is that?
I think that's you.
There's a giant bird.
Yeah.
Taurus.
I think that's you.
Can I hit it?
No.
Oh my god.
Actually, you can't.
Is that you?
Yeah,
oh,
probably.
Wait,
yep, that's you.
That's you.
See? I can't hit you.
See? Oh, I hit you. I'm sorry.
No, you can't hit me. We're not in the same tribe. Let me try something.
Bitch.
You're only level one.
Bitch. Call me faster. Call me master. Call me master right now. Ah! Okay, wait. Oh! Alright, so can I ride your thingy with you?
Nope. But come this way.
Okay. This is, wow, I am so slow compared to you.
Yep.
There's a raft! Wait, please wait. Sir, kindly, please. Sir, come here. Sir!
It's not mine. No, just keep going this way. I don't know whose raft that is.
Okay. Oh, you're tired.
Here, this is that fort in your picture. It's a crazy looking fort. I like it.
Okay, is Kendall going to be allowed to drive some dinos, right to clients?
None of mine, not unless he's in my tribe. Which I
How do
can't.
I really
Someone has to invite you. And it seems I can't.
Can you invite me? Oh.
Yeah. Back here, you Terrace.
How am I too cold?
You're in your underwear.
Oh, how do I get clothes? I'm close.
You gotta make them. 15 degrees Celsius. What would that be? I should know this
50-ish.
Stuff.
50-ish?
Mm,
all right, where'd
maybe.
You go
at? Yeah, it's about 50 on the dot. Oh. You see me still? Are you on my raft?
Oh, that's yours?
This wooden thing that I just parked my pterodon on?
Yeah?
Named Bottle O' Dino? A raft.
This is yours?
Yep, it's a raft.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
This thing's massive. Wait, can I go inside?
I think I left the door open.
Okay, let me check. Stop driving.
Yeah, sure. There.
Hi!
Hey. I can't see you, I'm driving.
I want to buy this really badly.
Too bad.
I'm going to build it.
Oh, yeah, there's a video online. People have made some crazy rafts.
This is so cool!
This raft is pretty crappy. I did a pretty poor job of making it.
Alright.
But it's good for trans...
Bad job? Is that
no, I made it. I did a terrible job of making it. It's usually made of stone, and you can make it of metal eventually, but I'll have to replace the walls at some point. Stone, upgrade it, looks better, or just make a new one entirely. But it's meant
Wait, I leveled up, so I should probably do weight.
Yep, I would do weight for your first 10 levels, probably. And
hopefully
you're
next. Alright, I have 24 in grand points, so we're gonna do
this, and then.
I'm not sure.
No idea.
Alright, so Haz, should I get a sleeping bag?
You've already got all the thatch buildings, right?
Pants. Yeah, I already have all that
bonus. Okay. Well, don't get any saddles. Oh my god, I should make a sword. Yeah, I hear ya. Didn't catch it, but I hear ya. Like a water bottle. I've
should
never used... No. If this was scorched earth, then yes, but, can you make the bed?
Yeah.
Get the bed. That's a good one. But you don't have to spend your engram points. I think I'm sitting at like 600 right now.
At first I thought this thing was like a house, and then, oh my god, is this where your area is?
Yep, this is the tribe's southern base. Everyone's moved to the west base now, but I'm still here, so I figured maybe they can let you guys join and we just keep to ourselves out here.
Oh gosh! I hit him and he pooped. Yo, can I get some food, dude? I am starving right now.
Yeah, sure. Let me check the trike. Shoot. There's no food on this guy. Okay, I dropped some. It's under the trike somewhere.
So what, this is basically like your house?
I guess, but my house is pretty much the boat. This is where all my stuff is. I don't know where you are, but in front of the trike is some food for you.
Alright, I'm going to the trike. Oh, I'm here with the trike. Oh, is this it?
Yep.
Yep.
Sounds right. Oh god, these guys still haven't made any eggs for me.
Can I come inside your house? I'm gonna start to freeze here.
Yeah. Can try.
Oh, it's still raining though.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Okay, there it goes. That's weird. I don't even know what's in here.
Alright, what food did you give me?
Some measure berries. It's on my tricat on. Yeah. They're not great, but it's food. You know what? I can do better than that. Alright. You stay here. I'll be right back.
Yeah,
or go wherever,
really
just
well.
Don't go far. Should be enough.
Alright, I'm gonna go build a house of my own.
Alright.
But I'm gonna do it right by Haz's. Oh, I'll do it right up here.
You can't do it too close. I would not go there. There just aren't many trees. I would go in the opposite direction, honestly. It's kind of the problem with this spot. There are not many trees here, so... Yeah, I'd go in the other direction. Oh, wait. Where are you?
Right here.
Okay. Oh, yep. Stay there. I'm gonna drop you some stuff.
Oh, cool. What are you gonna drop me? Oh, thank you. Thank you, Haz. Oh, did you drop me that poop too? A bunch of pants? Like, low-key a bunch?
Yep. I dropped you some hide armor, so... I've got a lot of hide anymore, so it's no big deal.
Oh, cool. Thanks, Oz.
Yep, no problem. That'll help you. It'll take a lot less damage from things.
Alright. Well, Luke, I'm gonna go start setting up our house, so.
So I can get these guys to... invite you guys to the tribe, if they'd be okay with that. And if not, then I guess I'll leave, and maybe they'll relinquish ownership of everything here anyway. Because, seriously, they don't come here anymore.
Oh, Luke, what if I were to get rid of this, and kind of clear out this area, and we put our house right up here? What do you think of that? I don't even make this here, but I'm in love with the idea, so this is how it's going down.
Yeah.
You like that?
Hopefully it's not too close to anyone else's structures.
Nope.
Cool.
We're like up on this mountain. It's really nice. It's like, we're like, your house is like down there.
I gotcha. I think I can pick out where you might be. You'll need an irrigation system to bring water up to you, though. But that's not too bad. That's not hard to do. And obviously, fall damage is a thing.
We'll be alright. Alright, let's see, what do we need to do with that and that? Okay.
The heck?
Wood. And I need. Okay, how do I get wood halves?
You take an axe to some trees, a hatchet?
I don't have an axe.
Do you have a pickaxe?
No, everything broke.
Alright, you can repair it. Just go to it in your inventory and hit triangle.
I need wood. I don't know how to get wood.
Punch a tree. Since you don't have a hatchet, you're just going to have to punch a tree until you get wood. Oh. I've got a bunch of metal on
me
still.
Luke, should we get rid of this tree or keep it here? I think this would be cool.
If you build a structure nearby, that tree will not grow back, so that's definitely something to ask. Yeah, it gets dark.
Oh, I can't see anything now.
Ow. Yeah, that's about right. It's also foggy. Ah, that glare is still pretty bad, though. Shoot. That's why it's good to have a torch, although it's not helping much in this fog.
I don't have a torch.
Yeah, that'd be a good one to make. Stone, flint, and wood. Just one.
Alright, I think I'm gonna make a campfire.
Sounds good.
Put this.
Oh god, I can't figure out where the base is.
How do I?
Here we go. Oh. Too dang foggy.
For my legs.
Still no eggs.
For my hands. For my pussy. Oh yeah! Has hooked me up.
Yep.
Thanks, Has. Thanks.
Yeah, no problem. I'll make things a bit easy for a while. Oh, shoot.
So what do you think of this area right here?
There's no metal in here? Oh.
Luke.
Duh.
Bryce's mic mute and doesn't realize it.
There we go. Oh, that's right. I can make a sword now. Oh, let's see. What do I want to make? I can't make a sickle.
I can't put my fire anywhere.
Is it too close? What's the message say?
Can't place campfire too close to the enemy community.
Yeah, there's someone's base too close.
Oh.
Yeah, that's gonna come up a lot. Believe me.
Oh, I'm in here for the
death. On private.
What about here, Luke?
Screw it. Making a sword.
Ooh, this works. Perfect.
Pike's probably better just because it's higher quality. But I want to check something. Now I guess you need the sickle. Still, sword, pretty cool. Welcome back.
Luke, so we couldn't do over there, so I moved this just over here. We couldn't do over there because we're too close to other people.
That will happen a lot.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
See?
Oh, man. I should probably be doing a lot better than I am.
Yeah, we could clear this area out and this will do just as good, don't you think? No, I feel like our house.
Hey, grandpa.
I was gonna go over there, but this is what we gotta work with. Just this area.
It's alright.
Hey, you like it? Yeah. Ooh. Hey!
Oh, shoot, a bunk bed.
That's safari awesome. Hat on.
Nice.
Oh, I got an Azulberry seed.
There's an elevator track.
Got 20 Nurple berries? Alright.
You will learn to ignore the seeds. Oh, hey, an assault rifle.
Guess we need to make one of them. Boom! What?
Oh, is it worth the wait?
Yep. We mean the worth the wait.
Oh, God. Why does Brayden keep on leaving and joining?
I need a flare gun.
Brayden, why do you keep leaving the party and joining? What?
101.1 kilobytes.
Is that good or something?
That's bad, that's terrible, absolutely terrible.
Okay.
Yeah, he said that's terrible.
Whereas my internet was at 200 megabytes, that's over 400 times quicker.
Wow.
Yeah, that sounds bad. Oh, there's the fur.
Probably.
Sending engrams today. Simple pistol. Still don't know where that flare gun is, though.
still need to go get some wood. But we aren't gonna be over here.
So gunpowder.
We can't get rid of that. You're encumbered. What does encumbered mean?
Too heavy. You're carrying too much. You're encumbered.
How do I, like... Can you build, like, a chest?
Yeah, that's an engram.
Really build that many thatch walls?
Quite possible. They ate one too much. Ooh, structures. Oh, the fabricator. Cementing, paste, and oil. Ooh. Oh, man. I'm still pretty noobish at this game. Heavy, awesome. I was afraid it'd be a lot heavier than the hide armor.
Can I have a fire in my house?
Yeah.
Oh, you can?
Yeah. I had a fire in my boat.
Alright, so I can pick this up. Right?
I'm not sure you can pick it up. You'll have to you'll probably have to demolish it. And it'll give you half the resources you spent making it. Hey. So what's my armor at now?
I need that.
Wow.
There's like no trees.
Sounds right.
To be daytime.
It's 3:21.
Why?
Oh, a silencer.
Okay. I need to... Luke?
I'll be right back.
Guys, we have a house. So if I close my door, people can't get in there, right?
All right, there we go. It's daytime again.
It's not daytime.
Pretty much, it's sunrise.
Oh.
Yeah, okay, if you can go ahead and start the restart of SharePlay.
Alright, hang on.
Screw it, going to Crag Island again.
Alright, I'm at 16, so let's buy... Ooh, I have a lot more I can buy now.
Yep.
Standing torch?
I wouldn't.
Oh, I want a sloped thatch roof.
Alright.
How do you build it, though?
The same way you build anything. It's all in your craftables section. Open your inventory, hit R1.
Alright, I'm the storage box.
Yeah, there's a much better version, but the storage box will work for now.
Narcotic?
Yep, that's a good one. Mortar and pestle. Pestle will be a good one. You use it to keep dinosaurs asleep. You'll tip your arrows in it to make trank arrows. It's useful stuff. It's definitely useful stuff.
Although I should probably do a spear, shouldn't I?
Spear would be a good one.
And should I do a club?
Not right now.
I have four. I could do, like, cloves, a wooden sign.
You don't have to do anything, remember. Remember, you don't have to do anything, although simple bed is a nice option. I like it.
What's spark powder?
It's used for fuel in some things, so it's a good one.
Down this, like, bamboo.
It's just another plant. You hold nothing and hit triangle. It's just like any other plant. Oh no. Okay. Let's get it like that.
Kaz, how long do you think you're going to be on for?
I won't be on forever. My parents will come home. They're just going out to dinner without me. I'm not particularly hungry right now, so... I'm not particularly excited about right now, so... Oh, that's someone's team. Okay, I'd best leave it be then.
These are obstructing my view. Then I'm cutting them down.
Cool.
Say bye-bye to the big tree.
Bye-bye.
Seriously, say bye-bye, big tree.
Bye-bye, big tree. You were never funny, and I hated you. No, wait, that was Big Bird.
Yeah. You grab some of that thatch.
Someone dumped a bunch of their garbage in there. All right. I'll take that meat.
I'm gonna build a house. I mean, get a dinosaur. I want to get like a little dodo.
You could get a dodo. Hello. I don't know. A while now. If no one's watching it, I'll just end it.
Oh, Luke, I gotta stop sharing this. Well, but it's not letting me stop it. Hang on, leave share button. It has about 5 minutes left. Can you leave
your place? Oh man, I think the game's lagging bad. Shoot, I didn't even notice. My pterodactyl was being attacked, I had no idea.
Okay, and you should be able to go now. Oh, I'm really thirsty. Oh, Paz, I'm gonna die. I need water.
Just don't run. Walk into the river. Just submerge your head and you'll get a good old gulp.
Paz, I'm walking, but I don't think I'll make it.
Yeah, we'll see. Eat some berries. You get a small amount of hydration from them, I think.
Oh yes, there's that water, all the way up.
We need to go save some dinos tomorrow when I get on.
Oh yeah.
Oh, these things pass us a lot. Sometimes, yeah. Though what you're taming at your level, it probably won't be 2 hours. Oh, a dillo does not take long. You don't even need narcotics. Just put a stack of raw meat and in 10 minutes you'll have a dino.
Alright, I'm hot and I'm starving.
Should work on that.
Alright, let me
go stop my broadcast.